I'm Chef Angela of Bell'Angela Italian Cuisine. Today you're with me in my home. Welcome! And I'm happy to show my hospitality because this is what Italians are, right? And also all things related to food and pizza. You know what I'm talking about, right? I'm so happy and proud to be able to share with you all the secrets from my family, friends, and really close to my heart, back in Italy. 20 years of business in the pizza making. I was there, I had a one-to-one cooking class of traditional pizza making, and now I'm ready to share with you with some love here and there, so I hope you will enjoy. And now let's go over the three steps I recommend to make the best traditional Italian pizza. First of all, it's to make a perfect dough.
Ciao a tutti! She is Claudia, so she is, as I said, the queen of the pizza. She will guide me through the first step on how to make the dough for the pizza.
With just water, yeast, salt, flour, and extra virgin olive oil.
Water, acqua, yeast, lievito, sale, flour, and extra virgin olive oil.
As a second step, we will wait for the dough to rise.
There was a little ball right here. I put it here, so I do remember. And now they are gigantic and ready.
And then the third step will be to spread the pizza on top of the trays and prepping your Italian toppings.
So now you see the professional.
Then remember, there's a secret for Italians. The mozzarella goes right at the end.
So don't get it wrong, the mozzarella goes on top of every pizza after you cook it. And with the heat, will melt.
Just perfect melted on top of your beautiful pizza. Look, it is so, so beautiful and really good. And I know you need some Italianity in your life. You like the word? I came up with that. It means that I can help you to enjoy great Italian food and lifestyle. And I'm able to do this because I do offer virtual cooking classes, fresh frozen food, and personal chef services. I have a great idea. Why don't we cook all together in my kitchen virtually? So call your family, call your friends, and then call me and we will book a virtual cooking class. Let's cook together. Until then, ciao ciao!